Please
Paladin,
do.
please.
I gotta do it in a higher pitch though, depending on
Oh
what
God, I'm gonna lose my
character
voice.
I
Okay,
Oh
Paladin.
God. The mic seems updated. What do you guys think?
It does.
Does something seem updated to you guys?
Yeah, it has updated.
Alright. Welcome to the underworld. Take a ticket.
Leroy Dragon!
Dang.
Oh no, it happened! Because we're dumb.
Zach's gonna make
I would like to note for the official record, it was Talon who triggered him.
That's surprising. Talon did you fight one?
I was merely part of the mob, not the one who threw the Molotov.
I was encouraging him.
Connor's legal defense.
Hey, I didn't turn out too bad. I'd like to say that I actually turned out better than two of you, and I was
guy.
The one
oh,
who
yeah,
initiated
sorry.
The mob.
That's a big
oh,
guy.
No!
Can we have another person?
I really do appreciate the fact that I turned out better than half the team, and I was the one that initiated the
Where's
fight.
The big guy?
Yeah.
Oh.
Funk.
Why?
You fool! Why did you do that?
Because it
yeah,
worked.
Ha ha, hammer, go thunk, yeah.
I'm going to be over-relying on my hammer for the majority of this game, so nobody heal me.
Over-reliant? There's no such thing.
Nobody heal me. Keep all the resources for yourself. I wish I could drop ammo, by the way. That'd be nice.
That'd be pretty lit.
Like, give it to
Kill
other
him.
People, but...
When a player dies, they should drop ammo and health packs.
There's a lot in this room.
There's two. Okay, Zach, we're gonna get the. God damn it, Zach.
Not my fault!
Not my fault. Next to doubt.
Ooh, god dang it. The ones that were over there got me.
Well then.
How y'all doing?
Ah!
You alright?
I walked straight to the fucking fall. I fell.
By the way, if we fail this, I will switch back to being cautious. I just needed one stress relief run.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Did you just give me ammo?
Oh, you have any ammo?
Well, Alan does. That's all I need to know.
My guy.
Kyle shooting
already
right
been
at
in this room.
The door.
Already been in this room, though.
Yeah, but I didn't do that.
Everybody assumes it's you, Kyle.
When in reality, it was me, Dio. Yeah.
Why would you assume that?
You guys aren't looking too hot. Except for Kyle. Kyle's
100% player guide
health.
To video games. Step 1, follow Talon around. He knows what he's doing. Step 2, run whenever Talon fights something. Don't get caught up in it.
That's fair,
Step
actually.
Step 3, shoot Talon in the back to gather his items after he kills all the enemies for you. Headshots work best, although it can be hard to hit them. I hear gunshots!
Alright, gun time. Hammer time. Hammer
yeah,
time
yeah.
Seems like a better. So you already on a circle. Get off my circle.
Why is somebody in my circle?
Jeez.
We gotta love how there's freaking fog over here. That's great.
Oh, I fell into fog.
Well done.
Oh, that's a big guy. I turn the corner and I get pimp slapped by a massive.
Is he still coming? I can land a sniper shot on his head.
He's dead. He's freaking dead, guys. Kyle, how'd you down yourself?
God. I was surrounded.
Fletcher kick. Fletcher kick.
I got one hit by something behind me. I don't even know why.
Multiple big guys, dude.
Okay, I'm gonna take it seriously this time.
I actually now like the burst rifle.
You like it?
Yeah.
I'll grab the seafoam launcher this time.
You know what? It's one down specific. I'm only gonna use the one down specific one.
I think the biotracker is just an essential for this thing.
So let's roll the one down specific one. Have fun.
Yeah, my parents, how are you going to run this VR system? Me, I'll use my laptop. Me, realizing that my laptop, that would mean my laptop was going to be open for the public.
You can downsize most Windows. By the way, I would recommend buying the Steam VR performance test. Not buying, but downloading. It's free.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll check that out.
Mine's
but,
pretty much compatible.
No, actually what I'm doing is I have just made a user account that has access to most of the games but nothing else.
So you can play your porn games in
peace.
So you can play your porn games in peace?
No, I'll do that on my main account. More so other people can't find me.
I'll do that on my main account. I don't want to lose any disrespect or
delete games.
I don't want to lose any degeneracy points.
Mm-hmm.
Up here, it looks like it's just a... Oh.
All will come tonight in the next time we play... Fuck. Next time we play Jackbox. Jack.
You guys see him correctly?
What? Hey, nobody took damage except for Scott. Never mind.
Bitch. I'll fucking shoot.
Lights! Light! Scott!
Wait, what? I didn't even have a light on, did I?
You did.
I still hear angry noises.
All up.
Kyle, actually, who's the bald guy? Who rushed the guys with the hammer?
I did. I got shot.
You look like Sledge.
Ha ha! Hammer go thwack.
Needy whack. Zach sitting behind me, patiently waiting for me to unlock the supply box so we can steal the item.
There's the thing, I unlocked it.
God, man, I can't. I don't know why that took me so long. Guys.
Why are we so bad at this?
To be fair, we haven't played in a while.
To be fair, we're not actually really trying.
Alright, it's okay, Zach. I will provide you with a light.
No thanks. I choose life.
Hurrah!
Hey, you guys are talking real quick.
I killed a lot of enemies with this hammer. I think
Sam.
I got about six.
Nice.
There's none in that room, by the way.
Good.
Back to this crap. Oh shoot, my bad.
Without a long range flashlight, I am blind. Yeah, haha, computer brightness go burr.
Knowing what I should do versus what I'm actually doing is completely
different. You freaking
stirred. I'll go place my shotgun turret.
Okay guys, I can get you a seat. I shall give you one.
I think I'll stand on this one. This one seems safe. It was not safe. I'm gonna let Kyle deal with it.
I didn't get hit. Watch.
Is it in the goddamn fog?
No.
Just barely out of it.
Whenever you're ready!
I'm never ready.
I have a problem!
I got this.
Don't we all?
Alright, cool, you guys got this, right?
Guys, I'm about to start using sniper rounds on these things.
Fall back.
Scotland!
For Scotland! Scotland. Is that from Braveheart?
It's actually just Sledge. Did we actually...
I think we survived. For once. I have 2 shotgun ammo in my
center. Like
I'm bigger than you! That means I'm higher on the food chain!
I've never seen this room.
You're right.
I've got pus dripping down my face! What the hell are these? Oh, they're all back here. That's great. The Virgin
things went poorly.
The Chad dash in and whack. That is exactly what Talon would do, yeah. Oh, he got alerted by your light? Thwack.
Alright, I just walked through the room. Fee, fi, fo, fum.
That's a scout.
Yeah. Hey, hey Scott.
Oh, hey!
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys, go up that ladder.
Hey, tell him.
Burr.
Yeah, as much fun as
Kyle,
I like hearing you, Kyle.
Kyle, are you all
your
right?
Mic is not doing anything good. Hold still.
Is this better?
Where are you?
Above. I'm above you guys.
What?
Yeah, he's up there.
Give it to Zach. Put us in a freaking.
Like a burr.
One exit location.
Kyle!
We looking at something over here?
Burr.
Kyle!
Zach is not having a good day.
There is a fog repeller in here.
You fire that gun, it'll be worse.
Guys, there's a fog repeller. Anybody want a fog repeller?
Can you freaking...
Oh, you found
also, can I just snipe the scout? Okay, I'm gonna snipe the scout.
Okay.
Oh, thank.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Can I snipe the scout?
Let's be reasonable.
Can I snipe you? The scout, the scout's tentacles should not penetrate through solid objects, in theory.
Yeah.
Ooh, why does it have green?
Where the hell is the thing?
Right up there.
Yay!
Well, it was activated.
Yep.
I don't know by how, but it was activated. Did you guys abandon me?
Yes.
That's awesome.
The truth is, yeah, you were the cannon fodder from the start. Ooh, hey.
Don't shoot me!
Hey, here, Pally. I never really liked this.
Mages are trying to avoid taking that one hit that's gonna send me down.
I just heard something. What the hell's going on, guys? Where are they coming from?
Good question. Everywhere.
Why are you all back there?
Dealing with.
Why are you over there?
I don't know.
Have you ever heard of falling back?
No. I'm staying here with my shotgun sentries. They're gonna come from the other side. And when I try to retreat, the shotgun sentries are gonna shoot me in the back. Guaranteed. What else could happen?
It's okay, I'm coming back to rescue you.
Hacks lock frantically to shut the door.
Coming back to rescue you.
How have you survived?
They never actually attacked me. Bye. Also, anybody need tool refill?
I think I'm good on tool refill.
You guys need to see anything.
Where the fuck are they? Anybody need tool refill? Kyle, tool refill?
Yes, please.
There's probably one heavily wounded guy dragging himself by one limb.
There he is, and he's dead.
Just
Kyle,
right? I just shove a hammer in his face.
Kyle,
hey, guys, if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna go check out that fogged area to see what if there's anything useful.
Do you have the fog powers?
Yeah.
Opening a door.
Combat music plays.
Wait. What?
This is heresy. Put him down.
That makes me happy.
What is it? Long range flashlight.
Alright, well, that was practically useless.
You good?
Yeah, check the other way.
That sound pierces my soul. I'm gonna set my alarm clock to be that sound.
Wait, no. Keep hard.
Stand right here. Look
for the door. Hey, who's bad on ammo?
Why
who's bad on?
Did you see it, Talon?
Hey, Talon.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Zach doesn't have any ammo left because he doesn't know what conservation is.
Actually, the first
that's why he was an engineer and not the environmental academy.
I basically ran out because I stood there and tried to hold them all back from you guys.
What rundown even is this? What's even the mission?
Find uplink terminal. Wow, this is a freaking thick ladder if I've ever seen one. Where does it lead? To a single freaking crate. I think they slightly changed the time interval.
Aha, security scan sequence go burr.
Hey, I got another key card.
Wait, what do you mean another?
I have the black key card and the yellow key card.
That's
a twist. Oh no.
Black
what?
And yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Oh my
is
god, you remember that?
Alpha door?
Of course I remember that.
That was the ANCAP song I spammed everywhere.
Guys, please let there be not another one of those doors.
No, that's an actual legitimate song.
Oh.
Talon.
I guess I only knew about the parody. Honestly, I only know about the parody a lot of the time.
How are we going to check if there's any enemies in? Should we throw a glow stick? No, let's flood the room with light and hope everything goes.
Repellers.
I have seafoam grenades that I'd rather keep.
I still have one.
Swap them out.
Hey, look, a door. You know. Let's freaking go.
Go swap them out. Professional hackers over here.
Wait, don't hit the door. You might make it to where it can't open.
Good. Good.
Hi, guys. There is.
Ooh.
That's a big guy.
That's a thick boy.
What is he?
That is a thick boy right there.
He's flashing us.
That is what you would call a thick boy.
Okay, enough. Save it for the Necropara.
I have to work on a cat girl voice, but I can't do it when my parents are home and or awake.
That was a cursed comment.
I like how that basically like also presumes that possibly you cannot do it while they're awake, period, whether they are in the house or not.
Is everybody ready?
Striking distance, I'm not sure.
In position.
Why is only your mask showing?
That's a good question. Is everybody ready?
I'm ready.
kind of.
Alright, start charging now. Hit now. That's death.
There's another one over there.
Oh.
Yeah, hey!
Turn your fucking light off.
My mother to me at 2:30 in the morning.
Mom,
come pick me up. I'm scared.
Mom, come pick me up. The arm's about to whack me.
Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh!
Yeah! Teamwork! Teamwork makes the dream work!
I get struck once and then all of a sudden I see tracers.
Me getting one hit, Zach unleashing bullets into the...
Oh my god, teamwork makes the dream work. Oh my god, that was a good one.
All I know is that I freaking get hit, like, immediately hit. I'm down, and then suddenly I just start seeing thousands of tracers just streaming.
There's a tool refill pack in here.
I don't know.
I accidentally
oh my god.
World it too much, and that thing just freaking destroyed everyone.
You guys
should
have
I
some
give
clever...
this ammo to? I'm gonna go with Talon.
You guys
Kyle
have
has
some
more
clever
ammo,
weapons,
but
man.
Fuck you, Kyle.
Two fog
Who alerted balls. That thing?
I don't
Kyle,
know.
How much ammo
gonna...
do you have?
I have a decent amount. Oh my god, you guys give
I
some pretty good
whoever
warlocks.
Was responsible. That was not my fault.
It's pretty rare, man, that you guys do, but when you guys get those one-offs, they're freaking good.
And my dream is a wet dream.
I don't
I'm
think anybody.
What
that was, no, it was what Scott said. Teamwork makes the dream.
Wait, was that all that was in here?
I don't laugh at the vulgar stuff or the stuff that everybody else laughs at. There's just some dumb stuff that'll get me, man. Teamwork makes the dream work. As we're all lying on the ground bleeding out.
The dream was extreme violence.
With Zach firing multiple high caliber rounds
yeah,
right above our
just,
heads.
Wait, no! I wasn't even alive. I was one of the guys down.
Oh, that was
who,
Kyle's
who was...
shot.
Yeah.
Burst of very high caliber ammunition.
Hey, so fun fact: the only way we have left to go is
Actually, there's a door right here.
To die at this rate.
A door to a place we've already been. Yeah, I think the key card door is the only door we have left.
Me making sure the guy I'm following isn't Kyle.
So wait, there's two. We have to go through two different key card doors then.
What is Kyle's strategy in Pavlov anyway?
Get lucky. Just kind of turn and shoot. Don't even use the sights and get a headshot anyways.
So me with a submachine gun in CS:GO.
What the heck was that?
What?
The This is a bad placement. This is very bad.
Do all of you idiots have shotgun turrets?
No, he
Kyle,
has.
You wanna
he has
put
a
it on the other side.
Oh yeah.
Dum dum.
Heck yeah. Actually, hey, wait. I got health and ammo.
Kyle,
over here.
Professional retard.
You got health and ammo? I don't think that's gonna work. It blocks the sensor.
I'm gonna use one for myself. Who else is low health?
Kyle, freaking put it to the side.
Who else is low health?
Kyle has 20%. I hate you, Kyle.
Oh, did that work?
It did, but it's not gonna get a
Guys,
good bit of them.
This thing isn't gonna last forever.
Hold up, I have a better idea.
Put it right there.
So
what's happening,
Zach? Pick up this medipack. It's only one use right now.
I'll heal. Sure.
Here, I'll just got some ammo though.
As he gives ammo to Kyle.
Okay, Kyle, pick up your sentry gun. I've got mine in a better position.
Wait, Kyle, did you just freaking heal yourself?
I have the most ammo.
The penalty is death.
Really? God dang it, man. Alright, freaking...
like
what is this?
Let's not do that, Scott, we have to...
Kyle, my sniper rifle, one hit kill.
Hello, everybody. Why don't we focus on moving the...
We want to get collateraled, because this is how you get collateraled.
Why don't we go fix those... sentry guns over
he
there.
He who shoots
huh?
first wins. My sentry gun's good. Kyle's is not.
Kyle's is Kyle's. We're not freaking good! Kyle, there's more than one door. I literally have to walk two paces and I'm at a new door.
Actually, Scott, this is your turret here, right?
Kyle, just so we're
what?
Clear, if they
can
bust through this
that?
Door because
That's
your turret's not
like
hitting
this?
Them, I'm blaming you for
what?
The entire fail.
Can I have you put your turret more like right here instead?
The door's gonna be closed. It's supposed to hit them when they,
Okay, so it's gonna be
close.
Try to put it a little further in the room so it can actually get a wide angle on the door itself.
Hey, so I'm...
Because you're limiting... What you're doing is you're limiting the amount of area I can cover.
Hey, by the way,
hey,
I have here. Two seafoam grenades, so I'm not
yeah,
going to
better.
Be doing,
So as long as
I'm not going to be...
Line of fire, you should be fine.
I'm not going to be standing on checkpoints, guys.
Why?
I have two seafoam grenades, so I'm going to be running around making sure any checkpoints that need seafoam get immediately seafoam.
Okay, that's fair. We
this
can't
door
close
is open, by the way. Yeah.
That might be where the bulk of them come through. Is Kyle's turret covering that? Of course it's not.
We have a turret on two different doors.
Okay, here we go. Okay.
This will work. No, don't press it yet. Don't press it yet. Actually, I have the key card. Hey, Scooter Scoots.
Coming.
XX underscore Scooter underscore Scoots.
Yeah, yeah.
Underscore XX.
Underscore XX. Yeah, us creating
I'm sorry,
a...
the correct term is lowercase x, uppercase x, underscore lowercase x, underscore uppercase x. Thank you very much.
You don't know how quickly I'm willing to put a bullet in your head.
I never... Ah!
Of course, they're freaking coming from the one way. Oh, well. At least we know what way they're coming from.
They're coming from the big door that we didn't put any defenses on, aren't they?
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Kyle's freaking dead, guys. He
Perhaps
wasted the med
I should have been more forceful in my recommendation that we actually put defenses on that door.
Oh, boy, you didn't kill it.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on a lot of them.
Zach, you revive him.
Ooh, I'm at 3 health. I'm at 3 health. I got shot.
I'm with that. I'm at 5.
Okay, I'm gonna cover me.
Also, I am out of ammo. I'm down.
Why?
Okay, so I guess we'll focus. I guess we'll have to focus all our defenses on that door this time, or next round.
Oh. Yeah, you want
that. Yeah, let's try and focus our defenses all on next door. On that door.
What's with the whole Cortex interface thing? Are you actually prisoners, or are you just people controlling the prisoners?
It's like seeing through their eyes as they go.
Oh, they're actually in control?
Yeah.
seeing through their eyes as they marvel at a piece of seafoam stuck to a fucking door. Or just getting soundbite-worthy moments. Dream teamwork makes the dream work!
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Okay, so all of basically, imagine this. You're basically in control of the prisoner, but you can still hear them talking.
Mm-hmm.
The thing is, they're totally chill about what's going on, though.
Mm-hmm. Yo, this is so much better than my ninth sentence. Not realizing they're basically D-class and there's no way they're going to be let out anyway. You know what happens if you survive this mission? You go on another one. You know what happens if you survive that one? You go on another one.
Oh, you did them all?
Well.
Yeah. Oh, you did them all? We're going to turn you into a special unit and reuse you because you're obviously competent.
Well, that's debatably a good option if you get paid.
That's fair. Like, that was always my headcanon, is that if you had a group of four that actually managed to do this garbage all the way through, you would... Don't kill them, no. Actually, just give them a salary doing this.
It's called
slavery, obviously,
thank you very much.
It's called
these men. We're part of Connor's death squad. They cannot free.
But think of it this way. It wouldn't be that hard to convince. If they're the only four that are competent enough to go through, and they have control of their bodies, it's just saying, hey, well, if faced with a life of doing this, or the guns in our hands, you know,
I feel
much
like
easier to just pay them.
There's a good chance those guns in our those missions suddenly turn into, oh, we're gonna shoot you because we're competent.
Somehow I don't think that we're all that violent prisoners, given that we haven't killed each other yet.
What are you in for? Tax evasion.
And what about you, boy? Loitering.
Yeah. Headcanon.
Four
we're all just minor drug offenders, but we're from Singapore.
I'm here for loitering.
No, we're all minor drug offenders, but we were arrested in Singapore, so we have life sentences.
I committed mail fraud.
I spit out bubblegum. I possessed bubblegum.
What'd you say, Scott?
I possessed bubblegum. Completely illegal.
I possessed under a gram of marijuana.
I voted Democrat.
No, what? Oh, God! guys,
he is, may Allah forbid, I utter the sentence, a centrist.
A centrist.
Meanwhile, we're all actually, like, pretty much everyone but Connor and I are technically centrists, and even we are.
I am slightly off of middle.
I would say nobody is a centrist except for me, and I'm a light centrist. You guys are lightly into your respective quadrants. Like, Zach is lightly off-right. He's thinking about revitalizing the South. He's not acting on it.
I'm not acting on that.
Jeremy, on the other hand.
No. He wants to reestablish the fourth right.
Everybody want to pick a number? Everybody pick a number between 1 and 10.
6.
I thought I was cinnamon.
I always pick 5.
I think there's 11 of them.
Pick a number between 1 and 10. Scott.
6.
1.5.
Zach, where are you?
Yeah?
I'm about to get assassinated.
You won the ammo pack, congratulations.
Talon has my favor. If he gets hurt, I'm gonna heal him first.
Friendship ended with everybody, yeah. Talon is only friend.
Friendship ended with friendship. Sniper shot to the head is new best friend.
Big bullet, best friend.
It costs 20% of my ammo to fire this weapon for 3 seconds.
Hey guys, you gonna come in here?
I'm just gonna follow Talon around, pointing the reticle of the sniper at his face.
Okay.
I am happy.
Pal. Hey guys, one of y'all help me. There's two of them right in front of me.
We agree that Zach's brother is the ultimate lib left.
Sure.
There's two of them right in front of me, by the way.
Hey, Zach, does your brother get into heated discussions on 4chan?
I don't know. I don't spend much time
only, only the / MLP board. I would know. I've met him there.
Zach, look behind you. Kyle? Stop shining that light down here.
Yeah, martyr them.
Y'all gonna help me?
Yeah. Whenever, two half-lob noobs fighting each other, one of them...
Charge, charge, Zach, charge, charge, charge. Hit! No, you're not. No. Things aren't... Things are mad now.
Oh, no!
Things were fine for a little bit.
Whoa, we just took it down. What did you do to it?
Spinal tap!
What's happening?
Apparently,
Kyle?
A sniper and a final tap will end one of those big guys.
Oh, Lord!
You wanna know how
you do it? Yeah.
You're on top of this?
Oh, okay.
And go up there. Yeah, you gotta find the funny thing first. Then hop on that pole over there.
Lagged around me. It was dumb. I was trying to run up and spinal tap it. Did not go well. But no, two noobs on Pavlov. One of them, I've got the gun. He's standing 30 feet away from me. What is he gonna do? The other one with a knife. Ha ha, not having to reload while inexperienced. Go brr. I have played Pavlov like once and the reloading was actually agonizing.
Okay, dude, that's only if you don't know how to do it.
Exactly. So if you have two Pavlov noobs, choose the knife and run at him. What's he gonna do? Shoot you? He hasn't got his gun working yet.
Do they have double barrels? Because the double barrels are quite easy to reload. I like Kyle's strategy, actually.
What? Throw grenades everywhere and hope?
Huh? No.
Meanwhile, I am the only person who knows how to reload literally every weapon in that game.
What's Kyle's strategy?
I'm using it right now. Is that a long-range flashlight?
Yeah.
Nice, nice.
What is Kyle's strategy?
I use this the entirety of last game.
What the heck are you guys up there?
Well, what's Kyle's strategy, though?
This. Scott, come look at us.
How are you up there? Oh no!
Haha, enemy pathfinding go brrr!
How did you guys.
No, that has to be an alternate path.
Haha, enemy pathfinding go brrr!
I can guarantee you, enemies will not find that.
I think the range guy will be able to hit.
I don't go in. Okay, can you show me how to get up here?
Oh.
Oh heck.
What? How'd you?
Zach.
What? Where, how did you get up there?
Zach, don't say anything. Don't say anything.
Oh.
Yeah.
I did it. Let's set up the alarm door and just see how long we can survive up here.
No.
Would be kind of funny though.
Ah!
Well, I don't think the melee guys could make it up.
Yeah, but the range, we can just take out the range guys. Get on the
banner. Alright, I'm getting down now.
If you don't shut off the alarm, they just keep coming, right?
Oh,
yeah.
Talon?
Where's the alarm door?
Okay, I can't get out of that.
That's a good question. We're not gonna do this. Let's be serious. We're actually doing decent this run. Well, most of us.
Meanwhile, we got 20 health because I tried to melee a giant guy.
Me not figuring out how to swap to the correct weapon.
Ready?
Kyle.
What do we want this to
do? Guys, there's a big problem on the other side of that door. There's about six of them in very close proximity to each other. So it looks like no matter what, we're fighting our way through that room.
Are you ready? Alright, let's freaking do this. This is the right choice. I like how you put the shotgun over to the left, even though they always came from the right. Yeah, let them deal with them.
I'll grab the shotgun, yeah. You're right.
May I say, you're doing just a marvel part, by the way.
Oh no! No!
There's an issue.
Yeah, I can see it now.
I got shot by the shotgun launcher.
I'm gonna try a revive on him. Can I get some cover?
Busy doing security
scans.
Never
mind, I don't have health.
That's fine.
We're fucked.
Wait, you're freaking dead?
All of us.
All of us are dead.
Charge of the Light Brigade over here. Well, yeah, I'm not sure if the Light Brigade is talent. Security stand still going. Oh my god. He unlocked the door. Wow. I just hear a shotgun.
Yeah.
Yay!
Hey guys, Scott and Kyle, go into your maps.
Yeah. What's in the map?
Thank you, Scott.
What?
What you put in chat?
Doom Slayer. Yeah. Bam, bam, bam.
I was just writing out gay and then circling both chat and Tal at the same time.
Yeah. Doom Slayer.
Shot, aren't I?
They just kept coming, so I just kept killing them.
Hey, guys, problem. Lights out. Scott, talent action.
Oh no, this is gonna be fun.
Never say charge of the Light Brigade. How dare you?
Well,
Doom Slayer was much better.
Who freaking shot? Okay, they were the charge of the Light Brigade.
Fair enough. Get them while they're. Ooh, this might be death for me, actually. How interesting.
That was fast.
Doom Slayer was shot. I'm not saying I performed better on a security door when the three of you were bleeding out, but.
But. Yeah. Zach, I don't want to see. I'm only slightly interested in the Fourth Reich, but.
You guys have a problem.
What would your problem be?
I thought Zach was one of you two.
There's a distant.
Did you give him ammo?
I gave him the one ammo that he can use.
By the way, I might need ammo.
Oh, he tried to give me a resource pack.
Like, I'm 52% on my burst rifle. I'm 52% on my burst rifle, actually. 18% on combat, shoddy, but.
Oh!
I have this.
I have a key card, an ammo pack, and a medi pack. Any of y'all want those?
All in one thing?
Yeah.
I want the ammo. I want the help.
Okay, I took one use off that
for Talon
med pack. For ammo,
yeah.
I'll let you guys.
That's a problem.
What the fuck's
going on? Oh, don't! He hasn't been activated. He's been activated.
down.
Scout's dead. Alright, hole up in the room.
Where the hell are they?
Scott, or Kyle, whoever wants it, come here. Oh, help! Help!
Not right now, you idiot. We're having issues of our own.
You know what? Which one of you two is lower? Alright.
You want to hop into my way so I can actually shoot the thing?
Who healed me, by the way? I was not at 78 when this started.
I healed you.
My god, there's so many lockers here. That's just more
better for another Doom Slayer performance.
That's what your investment is?
Okay, there's a more seafoam here. I have the ammo. Why do I have such little health? I swear I just healed myself.
Uh-huh, and now you have a Doomslayer performance. Well, I'm gonna need ammunition. Maybe I could probably make do with the hammer.
Yeah.
Talon.
Glow stick
over here.
It is now time to rip.
What's the pain button again? Is T? There we go.
Oh my god, you almost completely filled my ammo.
Rip and tear.
There's some seafoam nades.
I need ammo pretty bad, actually.
Anyone want seafoam?
Haha, I mean,
sure, actually. Where are they?
They're up there at that ping.
Alright.
On the right, up the stairs. I hear a freaking failed hack.
Yeah, what's my only key card?
What, dude?
Got the key card.
Oh, I already have a key card.
Yeah, but I have the white key card. That means it's better.
Anyway, what is this room? Oh yeah, we never went back here.
By the way, are we gonna have Connor do undercover voice?
Of course.
Guys, I have a security door.
Is it alarm? Oh, I had an alarm.
It's not alarm, yeah, it's just
a it pass. By the way, I can only pull off so many of what I did.
Yeah, yeah. Rate limited.
It puts
once per day.
It puts a toll on my back, you know?
Thwack.
Let me joke. Here, guys, just go on the map. Let's look at Kyle trying to make his way.
There should be an option that just says ignore a fourth party member and it just lets you unlock doors for three.
It automatically kills the fourth party member.
I would have pressed it. I have that option with me right now.
Kyle, yeah. Come on.
If he steps out again, I'm actually just gonna sniper shot him.
I've put too much effort into this run.
Okay, so
Kyle, if you do that sort of thing and step out again, I'm going to sniper shot you.
I got three very far.
I've put too much effort into this run for you guys to meet.
Oh wait, no, we've been here before.
Fog repeller. Yoink.
We got too close.
I guess I'll grab the disinfection pack.
Here, you get another med pack use.
Yay.
You are part of the elite. Let's see, it looks like Zach should get the rest.
You know how people like to, there's two of them up there. I'm under the required for survival tab.
Do we
want to
risk this?
Yeah, okay, I have a plan.
Question, guys, do we want to risk this?
Do you want to brief us on this plan before you shoot them?
I have mind the players.
Oh.
Do we want to risk it?
That's a twist.
Yeah, place them up. Place it on the staircase, and then have somebody just shoot once. Whoa. Oh, they're mad! They're mad! They're mad! Run! Run!
Place it on the
run,
staircase,
Kyle.
Please!
Run, you idiot!
Oh my god, that dropped right in front of my face.
Kyle, what are you doing? Kyle, pick up your mines. Oh my god. You know that would have killed us all, right?
That's the point.
Oh my god, the lockers.
Yeah, there's a pretty insane amount of lockers in here. Oh, and all of them have glow sticks.
Yeah.
What's going on?
What can I say but Mozambique here?
Oh, dang it. It doesn't let me carry that sound through the whole thing.
I need a soundboard for my Discord.
Scott, come here. You're lowest on ammo right now, except for Kyle, okay, which I'm not going to give ammo to.
To a refill pack? Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Hey, by the way, am I one of the people listed under the required for survival tab?
I guess so.
Awesome. That's all I've expired. That's all I've,
This is completely useless.
Aspired to be.
Also, this charging up machine gun is literally useless.
My dream is being able to help people. Can't do it in real life, that's why I play support roles.
Oh my god. I can't do it in real life. That's why I joined the Covenant of the Sun Bros.
Also, by the way, I didn't tell you guys till now. I actually have a. Oh yeah, wait. I've already told you guys about the keeper.
Apparently, I don't. I'm missing one of my bullets. In my burst rifle, that shoots 3 bullets at a time, I am missing a singular bullet.
Yeah, I know. That's weird. 27 is a multiple of 3, though.
Mm-hmm. I was at 25.
I made some poor life decisions. I paid for them.
I heard that. The way the stats look, it looks like I haven't done anything at all.
Or you look like you're essential for survival.
Yeah. I've only been hiding and doing all the heavy lifting. The
tentacles have yet to ravage you. I don't know where that came from, but
a dark place.
Scott,
yes.
Poor choice of words.
That the slash MLP board.
Or that was on purpose, but I really don't care.
It was on purpose, but.
Hey lads, have we put our turrets on this frickin'?
If I hear that ping sound one more time, Kyle, I'm gonna snipe you in the head.
Well, that's not me.
Okay, who's doing it?
It's me.
The person who's on the party.
You are an essential worker. On the other hand, I don't know, man. Very tempting.
Kyle, I wouldn't recommend doing that. I'd put them one at a, like, in a line, because if one goes off, it triggers all of them, and sure, it'll kill a lot, but since they're AoE, you really only need one to kill a few.
You know
put them all in a line, the first one blows all of them.
You know the ancient Jewish practice of scapegoating?
Please do not. Please, guys.
Why is
everyone
playing against
me?
Scott,
don't shoot, Kyle, please, don't shoot.
I won't shoot anymore. Give me that 20% health, which is why I did it.
For that reason, please behave.
I'm gonna cry. Where are the sentry guns?
Guys, he's walking towards me, he's violating the nap.
Where's the sentry gun?
I have a sentry gun.
And wanna place it over here?
Where?
Over at the door where they're gonna come
through. He's violating the nap.
Might as well place it like right where I'm standing or something. Like facing in towards the door, so it just takes on the onslaught. Wait, Scott, place it where Kyle and I are. Scott,
really,
place where Kyle and I are.
Alright, let's get this done.
We can face the onslaught.
Let's get this done! Let's freaking go!
Hold on.
Oh my god, how about he
No,
buy
you gotta stand here,
plates?
Remember?
Yeah, I'm waiting for stuff.
There's a
10 mines!
Yep.
This gives me NOM flashbacks.
I had 100
10 mines! Ah. The word of the day is excessive force.
You have seen that, you have seen the count censored video.
Yeah.
Yeet!
Many nipples.
word of the day is gay.
Oh, look at that.
Same as it was. Oh god, they're all the. They're in the trees! They're in the trees! Brr.
Brr goes the machine gun.
They came over the rocks, and that was honestly.
Oh no. It's Burr been an honor, Zach Mr. Stark.
That's a twist.
It's been an honor, Mr. Stark.
I'm not even coming from this way.
Can the shotgun turret see where I am? Maybe. Let's test. Let's peep this out.
Keep moving forward!
And I'm dead for my shotgun turret.
Okay, this thing is much better in hipfire.
That's a twist.
Keep moving forward!
Oh, I'm sorry,
give them no quarter.
Here I lie, dead on the ground, because I was given no quarter.
Talon, do you want to just fall back somewhere?
No.
Haha, Slayer, go Doom. That would be the
friendly
time.
Friendly fire, I'm sorry.
I feel like someone got exploded by one of my
things. You're still playing in VR, right, Kyle?
Let's pick y'all up.
Now I need ammo and health.
Yeah, I'm down on my combat shoddy. Oh well. I have some help this time. Sounds nice.
Wow, look. Glow sticks.
Okay, we got a cluster on the right, one off on its own on the left.
Let's just get it done.
All hammers. We all need this. Lights out. Scott, that means you.
Scott. Big room. Wonderful place for somebody to go to die.
Big cock.
Yeah, we got four all together right there.
Nice sock, bro. You remember that?
Nice sock? Of course I do.
Nice sock.
Ah, well.
God damn it.
It was a doomed expedition from the...
Doomed expedition.
Yeah. Oh, there's a lot more of...
Fall back!
I think we know. Oh my god! This is a problem.
Oh my god. There are quite a few.
I got instant pennies like that.
Yeah, I know. Stop. Stop it. Are you parkouring up to the top?
Yeah. What are they gonna do? Freaking stop me?
Oh my god. Car-D-O. You know what they say about Doom Slayer and moving fast. I'll hold them off. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Never mind.
Oh, God.
Oh!
That was three.
That's the Doom Slayer.
Oh, God! Wait, they're up here!
The final message.
Doomslayer was overrun.
What's going on?
The Doomslayer was overrun.
Todd, I watched everything happen. Holy crap.
Freaking my screen lit up like a Christmas tree when you did that bioscan. I knew what was coming.
Talon, I actually parkoured up to one of the areas. They got
I know.
Wait, they got
I thought it was just taking damage from the ground, like they were shooting up at me, but they they were at, I actually managed to get brawlers up there.
Dude.
I've got to get off now, but yeah. That was pretty. That was something.
We're getting better, or at least I'm getting better.
I feel like this was like one of our less serious plays, though.
Are you freaking kidding me? Less serious?
Like, we all didn't just go, like, serious stealth. Like,
my guy.
Also, I got shot by stomach.